I think so. And one last question. Obviously, you were a world-class goalkeeper, but every goalkeeper makes errors, and you may have heard...
Do they?
Yeah. and obviously, Karius in the Champions League final made a few errors. Just for, you know, the fans out there, what is it like when there's that much pressure on you? Do you have sympathy for Karius?
So, what's the question?
Do you have sympathy?
What's it like to make a mistake?
Yeah,
I mean, you're asking the wrong guy. Why are you asking me that?
No, you never make mistakes. But you could probably, you know, relate.
The second one is what happens. It's the one that makes him look really silly, but it's what happens. You know, you're off balance, the ball moves in the right moment, or the last moment. You cannot explain that. But the first one for me is very peculiar, because he has got so much faith and he's got so much time, and you know where he's at, and I don't know what he's doing. This is the kind of things that you cannot do at the top level. You can't make those plays. And this is something he has in his mind. Hey, he's gotta be very clear about why he did that, why he didn't take one step to the right, and he's absolutely sure. But the second one, listen.
You can't.
It's what happens.
Yes, I know.
Sometimes in football, even with the best of intentions, football makes you look like an idiot. And you can't explain what happened. Just can't.
But do you think being the goalkeeper is the hardest position on the pitch?
I think it's the best position.
The best.
Yeah, the best.
And hopefully your son will win this award. So congratulations for him being nominated.
Nice, yeah.
No, you're a great guy. And even though I'm a Bolton fan, I still respect you. So,
local area, right?
Yeah, exactly. I lived in Cheshire Half.
Right. If we're wearing chess, it's...
You know, Hail?
Yeah.
All right. I get that a lot, especially going to Thank you very much.